Well, new information about the woman swept away in floodwaters in McDonald County. Linda Kukendall's body was recovered today just after 9 a.m., about 3.5 miles from where she went missing. Now, this is according to the Anderson Police Department. Crews found the body just 15 minutes into their search. Kukendall went missing last Sunday when her body was swept away.